I suck live.
Drink from it and you'll never suck again.
I'm trying to incorporate art into what we're doing musically. My brother is an illustrator, and I'm going to get him to draw the band live. It's just a cool way to kind of incorporate art into music, and I think that that's something that you're not going to get in a lot of venues.